Okay, this is a fiddle that I just got finished for Jason Carter. This was an old German trade fiddle, a Guarneri model that I restored and regraduated, put new pegs, new nut, planed the fingerboard, graduated top, ribs, and back, etc. But it turned out good. It's a good, strong fiddle. So anyway, I just like to do a little show and tell on certain fiddles if I can. But again, this is for Jason Carter, and I hope you like it, Jason. Thank you.